Good morning, dear students. This is your theory of machine lab. Today we perform an experiment, balancing of rotating masses. Objective of this experiment to check experimentally the normal method of calculating the position of counterbalancing weight in rotating mass system. Apparatus, dynamic balancing apparatus used in this experiment. Now, in the dynamic balancing apparatus, we are balancing the four weights or blocks rotating on a shaft. There are the four weights 1, 2, 3, and 4. They are rotating on a shaft with the constant RPM with the angular speed omega, angular velocity omega, that is in the radian per second. The mass of each block is the mkg, and rotating at the same radius, or radius of rotating mass in meter, they are rotating at the same radius but in the different planes. So in the experimental setup, we are balancing these masses and reducing the vibrations. In the experimental setup, we are balancing these masses and reducing the vibrations in our setup. So that is called the count and check the position, and we are experimentally check the positions of these masses when we are balance this setup or we reduce the vibrations in our setup. So dear students, this is our experimental setup that is called the dynamic balancing apparatus. Now, there are the four masses 1, 2, 3 and 4 rotating on a shaft. This shaft is powered by this motor, DC motor. This motor has the RPM controlled by the speed control device. Now, there is a protector given on this plate for measuring the position of these weights on the shaft with the reference of plane, with the reference of weight number or block number 1. Now we switch on the power and check the vibrations when these are the masses are not the counterbalancing positions. Now we switching on the power and check the vibrations in our setup when these are the masses at the arbitrary positions. Now there are the highly vibrations are produced when these masses are not in the counterbalancing positions. Now by losing these masses with the help of L key, we are positioned in the counterbalance, and again switch on our setup and check the vibration produced in the setup. Now switch off, or you can check the highly is the vibrate. Now we, with the help of L key, we are open these masses and counterbalance with each other, and again we check the vibration produced in our setup. Oh dear student, we are counterbalance these weights. Now this block 1 is the counterbalance by the weight number 3 or block number 3, and block number 2 or block mass number 2 is the counterbalance by the block number 4 or mass number 4. Now we again switch on our setup and check the vibrations produced in the setup. So now you can check, there is the low vibrations from the first one when there is the arbitrary or when there are no counterbalance weight with each others. So this is over the experimental setup. Now we are again, so by placing the setup, by placing the weight at the counter position, we are balance our machine we are balancing, rotating mass over machine, balance the rotating mass on a shaft and reducing the vibrations in the machine. So this is our experimental. Thank you.